Suicide happened the same year that the carousel was made and down there on the foreshore. So this is spoken through the eyes of the murderer, so there are some gothic horror murder themes. I just need to put that little disclaimer in so you don't think I'm completely fucked up. Thank